piled him up on the mountain, and he put him up on his shoulder. Can I hear a witness come out? And if you, that's what God does, you can hand look at the condition that you're in right now. God sees you. He sees where you're going to be gone. Just like the man at the pool of Bethesda. Jesus will come right where you are. He will come to us. That's why the Holy Ghost, it came upon them. Because you can't limit the Holy Ghost. Because it's come upon you. It's coming to invade your body. It's not coming to set you upon you and stand there and look at you. It's coming to feed your feet and face you in your spirit, in your soul, in your mind, and everything around you. Feet the lost sheep, and he put him upon his shoulder, and then he went back and told his friends, and they rejoiced with me, that sheep that I had lost, now I have found it. Glory to God. Then it goes on to say about a lost coin. Can I get a witness?
That's what's awesome, man. Come on,
can I get a witness, somebody? He's talking about a lost coin. This woman had 10 pieces of silver. And she had lost one piece. Glory to God.